Pasternak can't get it around Larson's last chance poke check. What a check by Krejci, dropping Keller. And Ekman Larson immediately comes over and gives Krejci a